Restaurants and bars in Chicago bracing for painful new restrictions taking effect in just days.
If something doesn't change soon, I just don't see the bar and restaurant industry surviving.
We're back.